Hi, I'm Caroline, and I'm here today with Selena Feng, the winner of the NC WIT Award for Aspirations in Computing. So, Selena, why did you apply for the NC WIT Award?
So I took AP Computer Science my freshman year, and my teacher, Ms. Holly, encouraged me to apply for the award. So I did, because I thought it'd be interesting.
Can you talk about the award you received and what you gained from the process?
So I won the state and national awards for the NC WIT, Award for Aspirations. The state award I got my freshman year, and we were invited to a banquet ceremony sort of thing. We just talked about, we had like a keynote speaker, and then we talked about, how to encourage women to participate and do technology, basically. I got to meet a bunch of people in technology and people from the Bank of America, who, is a sponsor of the award. We toured the Bank of America headquarters, and we looked at some of the technology they were developing for banking. I also got a scholarship for college, as well as some prize money, and I got to meet a bunch of really interesting people.
What are you doing now in regards to using your awards and talents?
Running a middle school outreach program for girls who are interested in technology at Jewett Middle School with a grant from NC WIT.
Why should girls do science and apply for the NC WIT Award?
Well, honestly, if girls are interested in computer science, there's no reason why they should not pursue what they're interested in. In particular, the technology field needs a lot of employees. Like from awards like the NC WIT Aspirations and Computing Award, girls would gain a lot of experience or knowledge about the technology field, or the real world sort of technology, as well as contacts and friends and that sort of thing. Other girls who are also passionate in the technology field.
I would like to thank Selena for stopping by and sharing her experiences. Good luck on your future endeavors.
Thank you.